have a 25-minute recess every day.
We like that we have all the specials in one week.
Something else I like about Tripp School is that we only have 2 to 3 times of gym class each week, and at our new school, Meridian, we have it every single day, first thing in the morning.
That we don't like about Tripp School is the food, and that we can't sit with our friends at lunch.
Those were some things that we both liked and disliked about Tripp School.
But I still like Tripp School better.
And I like Meridian.
Hello, Tripp Tigers, soon to be Meridian Mustangs.
Our names are Amanda
and Julia,
and we are fifth graders.
Here are a few things we like and dislike about Tripp.
Likes.
Less homework.
No locker combos.
Dislikes.
Gross lunches.
Please fix us.
I'm Cameron. Two things that I really enjoyed about Tripp School was how easy it was to make friends because everybody there was so friendly. Another thing was how it was set up. Just everything seemed perfect about where it was placed. But one thing that would change is how long you get time to eat lunch. Especially if you ordered, you wouldn't get as much time because the lines were really long. I just wish we had a little longer time to eat lunch.
I'm Trisha, and I'm a former student, Mrs. Tarnavas. One thing I like about Tripp School is that the teachers, they're really nice at Tripp School, so and whenever you need help, they'll just come over and help you. That's how it kind of works. And the thing I'd change about Tripp School is free seating in the lunchrooms. Hi!
My name is Ritu. Two things that I like about Tripp is they have interactive tools such as the habitat of the critters and the fishes you'll be doing later on in fourth grade. And another thing I like about Tripp is that it's the place is very clean. One thing that Tripp could change about is that it could be the recess could be a little more longer so kids can have free time from all the hard working. Bye.
Hi, my name is Tony, a former Tripp Tiger. Two things I love about Tripp School is there's a lot of kids to be friends with, like her.
So,
another thing I love is that there's a lot of fun activities and assemblies. One thing I would like to change is the playground because so it can be bigger for more kids to play on. Bye.
So two things I really like about Tripp is number one, I really like the learning experience because I had great help from my teachers if I ever needed help. And number two is I really like making friends because there is a lot of friendly people there. And also for the one thing I would change about Tripp, I would probably change the lunch because to be honest, they didn't have the best school lunch, but I liked it overall. Bye-bye.
My name is Ellen, and I think two of my favorite things about Tripp are the specials and just class. Class is just, to me, it's really fun, and the teachers make really fun and creative ways to teach us. And one thing I wish to change about Tripp is the food choices. I think there should be healthier food choices and more food choices so that the kids don't have to, well, all of you guys don't have to stick to one thing every day and then just get something else and leave to eat. I think there are more food choices. The kids can decide what they like to eat, and if they don't like what's for lunch, they don't have to starve. So those are my opinions.
We'll be right back.
former Tripp Tiger. Two things I love about Tripp School is there's a lot of people to play with and making a lot of friends. The second thing is going on field trips, especially when my mom came. One thing I really want to change about Tripp School is the lunches. Bye.